And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Once Human. We're gonna be doing a little bit of questing, a little main questing, a little side questing. Make sure the play button, make sure the subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
I'm glad you found me. I discovered something quite interesting. You're going to want to see it for yourself. There's a bunker nearby with an unusual lock on it. One that requires a cradle to open. It must have belonged to the Mayflies. We should take a look. I'll mark it on your map. Then go ahead and scout the area. Excellent. You made it. Now that you're here, we can try and get in. I don't know, but there's only one. Fascinating. Looks like a Mayfly command post, if I were to guess. Hasn't been used in a long time. Well, that isn't a good sound. Guess you weren't the only one curious about this place. They must have noticed our arrival. You'll need to hold them off while I try and access the computer system. See what I can find. Mayflies gathered here about a year ago. This is where they planned for their final mission. They tried to raid a Rosetta base. Then things went south fast, and they were nearly wiped out. But why take such a huge gamble and put everything on the line? There has to be a good reason.
So, looks like my options over here to try to get crude oil is just not gonna happen. All the bases are in a good spot. So, you see those oil wells over there? That's where you can get acid and crude oil at the same time in that one spot, and there's too many bases in the way to actually put mine over here. So, I figured we're in the area, I might as well check it out to see if it's worth trying to move our base up here. And the other spot that I was trying to look at to see if I could move my base over there, it's just not looking good. Anyways, that's pretty much what's going on here is I'm trying to see if I can put my base down close enough to get some of this crude and maybe acid. But it's not looking like that's going to be the case. It's looking like I'm coming back down here and trying to put my base around this area. That kind of sucks. Because they say you should build around here and all the spots are taken. I mean, I guess I could change, like, server worlds, but still, there's still a high chance those spots are taken. Then I'm being told that over here there's pollution that would work well for a spot. But we're way over here. So, my options are I can drive back through all this bullshit. I think I'm gonna try to teleport others, right? I can't. Great. So, my options are I can try to put my base over here, but it'd be in really high pollution. I would always be down on health. Or I just wander the map and look for a pollution zone. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. At least you kinda understand the issue I have here. I need acid so I can craft more stuff. But all the spots for crude oil and potentially farming acid are taken. So it's kinda like, what the fuck? Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go find a spot to put my base to start farming acid.